That. And get this. Because I really can't get the super shotgun upgrades. Because I need enough money to buy some shells, and I really need shells. So, let's go right here. Grenade launcher. Double kill. Keep getting the keys mixed up. Trying to get my armor. So this spell is actually pretty good, because you have a short cooldown, your mana regens pretty fast, and it only costs like one shell. So yeah. So that'll help on saving my ammo a bit. And it basically one-shotted everything too. So, you motherfuckers, home. Oh the fuck up. Aiming on this grenade launcher is a bit awkward. Because I have to do this. If I do this, sometimes it just wants to go way too low. So, do it like that. It's just a wee bit odd how you use it. I didn't even realize that my ammo for my crossbow was full either. Then again, last time I probably used a crossbow was a map 4. So, might as well just, get rid of some of the ammo. So I don't like this weapon very much. Alright. So far, so good. I guess it's probably like the 50 millionth take I've done on this. Kept on fucking up something. Might as well get that too. Let's see. Hello. Pretty close to leveling. So. Trying to use the spell as much as possible to save as much shells as I can. And level up. That's great. Working pretty well though. So I really can't complain about the spell. Just kinda wish that you can use, you can upgrade the super shotgun, sooner. But oh well. Yeah. something. That should help me, I think. Trying to find the locked doors. And it doesn't, it's easier to actually see what I'm doing. Okay, this thing is probably a little bit too overpowered, considering I can one-shot these guys. Crazy. But I ain't complaining too much. That's not even needed. Let's just continue using this over and over. And a super punch. Kinda makes me wonder if all the spells are overpowered like this. Which makes me think, should I have just... should give my weapons to spells? Oh. I could have sworn I've pressed that. But I guess I didn't. So what did that do? Answer my question. Back at the beginning. Let's find out. See ya. Are you fucking kidding me? You do that much damage? Okie dokie, take two. Get rid of these fucking guys. I'm doing a fantastic job. Why is it right there? A little bit out of sight, don't you think?
Okay.
And this, you know, it should probably be obvious by now. But this mod has some odd texture choices. Like, I would have never guessed that would be an elevator. It's a good thing to hump everything just to make sure. Back. Stuff out here. This. Actually, I need to do something after I get rid of these guys first. Achievements. Okay. That's something, I guess. Did mention that there was achievements at the beginning. I completely forgot it was even in this. Probably because it was only up to level 12 that I finally got one. So which key was spells? There we go. I'm level 9. That does nothing. I do need this later on. Doesn't look like I'm gonna really get anything useful until this right here. I mean, sure, the resistances and all, but it's kind of weird. You have to know where each and every, you know, elements is gonna be at. Which is very confusing. Perfect weapon to use on the suicide bombers. I don't know why I switched to it, but oh well. Thank you. giggles. And that reaches out further than I thought it actually did. So, why not? Charge. Get up. I'm having, like, bad flashbacks to this particular room, because I think I get lost around this area. Goodies. Let's go make some use of this. I think I'm just gonna keep on, like, using the spells and stuff. And stop trying to buy ammo. Cause if I have it maxed out... If I max them out before I enter a level anyways, and it's not enough, then it's not gonna help too much. So might as well just save my ammo instead. Unless, huge emergency. Should see if the pistols have any good spells to use. Should try them out. Oh, you motherfucker. You cocksucker. You buttfucker. Try to get through that. Fuck you. You didn't let me get the money, you motherfucker. I am very very bad. Hello, copy paste. Actually, hold on, I need to check something in a minute. When do I get health regen? On to way later. That's great. Let me guess. It's another one. Yep. I'm just gonna do that. Oh, that works. And that doesn't. Really hate how the grenade launcher works in this. Also really hate how you can't pick up the coin. Fucking cock tease. Okay. Oh, be right back.